Hey, Captain, good afternoon, and welcome to week number five of co-ed basketball. I hope you guys enjoyed the bye week and that some of your players got to heal up from some of the injuries that they've incurred through the first half of the season. Well, guys, as we are halfway through the season, I know a lot of you are already wondering about postseason playoffs, so I wanted to give you an update about that real quickly. We're going to do the postseason playoffs a little differently than we discussed at the preseason meeting, and we have to do that because of the way the schedule ended up. It basically ended up having most of the teams playing more games against the teams in the other division than the teams in their own division. So here's how we're going to do the postseason playoffs. The top eight teams in the league versus the entire league will actually make the playoffs. Teams one through four are going to play for a Divisional One playoff, and teams 5 through 8 are going to play for a Divisional Two playoff. So we will have two playoffs, we will have two winners, and each of those divisions will be placed and set based upon overall season record. Teams 9 through 10 will unfortunately not make the postseason playoffs. So that's how we're going to do the playoffs. I appreciate you guys supporting that format, and you're welcome to start sharing that with your teams as soon as you'd like. Well, guys, this week, as far as our devotional goes, we're going to talk about a topic that I think probably impacts almost all of us and perhaps a lot of the people that are on your teams. This week, we're going to talk about guilt. You know, we've talked a lot about lifestyle choices, value systems, and influence in weeks one through three. We talked about the people you allow to influence your life and the people you hang out with and the lifestyle choices and decisions that you make. And man, for a lot of people, that may have challenged them. That might have put them in a place where they're just feeling maybe a little bit of guilt. So we want to talk this week about releasing guilt, taking off that quilt of guilt that a lot of people may be living with right now. I hope that that'll be an encouragement topic for your team and for the players on your team that you're influencing. The home team should lead the team in a question that'll be on the paper form of your devotional, which I'll send you shortly along with a link to this video. So make sure that you guys study that, look over it, and review it before tomorrow night. We will have copies for you at the gym as well. And finally, guys, I want to make sure that everyone understands that all teams must be paid in full, as we talked about at the preseason meeting, by the end of the season. If your team has spots that are open and you did not fill those spots, then you will have to try to fill those, or that team will not be eligible for postseason play. If you tried everything you can, though, and you worked with Kylie and I to try to make sure that you got your team filled, we'll certainly take that into consideration. But for the most part, everybody's team needs to be filled by week number eight of the season, which is in 2 weeks. So please make sure that you guys take care of your accounting this week as quickly as you can. Also, if you are missing a player, if you had a player that got injured and you're replacing a player with someone new this week or for the remainder of the season, we will give those players a discount. Go ahead and let us know about those players, and Kyler and I will get you the information you need about giving them a discount for the half-season price. Hope you guys have a great week, and we'll see you tomorrow night.